I wouldn't have gotten it right.
Yeah.
I would have been wrong once again, Derek, just so you know. Hey, it's time for our daily holiday this morning. We are marking National Simplicity Day today. Lives can be fast and busy, and things are just flying all the time around us. So this is a good time to step back, remember the simple things. This day can also be an opportunity maybe if you'd like to declutter. Don't you find if you actually take the time to declutter something, then it just sort of makes
it's so satisfying.
You open something up, you're like, right?
Speaking of that, I gotta put laundry away.
I know. Right. The list is endless. But this is a day where you can just start making things simple. Less clutter. You can go for a nature walk and just kind of take it all in.
Yeah.
Whatever it is that makes you, just take life
unwind.
Simple and unwind. Yeah. That's right.